How to replace Dell i5-3521 screen LCD panel. You have to remove this bezel. Then you have to unscrew this. I have already done. These four screws will be there. Then gently remove it. There will be one flex cable. You have to remove it. I've already removed that. This is 40 pin connector. You have to keep it in mind. 15.6 inch LCD.
Pause. Start.
Inch looks good. Simply put this way and you have to connect it. Top view. What is the point?
Pause.
End me.
Video control.
Now.
Extra paper now. Should we wait? We should first time start and